Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months?
Wipe away the debt. But in the end, he is the one who'll have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start? And mine end?
Nowhere to be found.
the days pass, I believe less in God and more in Lutece. My powers shrivel as my regrets blossom. All of this because my father failed me. By the time I realized how far I'd gone, it was too late to stop it. But there is still one last chance at redemption for both of us.
The switch.
What I've done cannot be undone. I cannot stop what I have put in motion. But perhaps I can keep it from ever starting. He was my first hope, and now he is my last.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Ah! expose the mind to every version of itself. Either the mind will yield, or be reduced to a blank.
He's gone! How much blood do you have?
Whichever I choose. And if I bring him here, who is to say that he would be any match for the monsters I have created?
Elizabeth, hold tight!
What? It's a tear. What is it?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
See, Booker. The lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock, he was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Rooker. Even hope.
It was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
Shut down those machines from upstairs.
No! No! No, no, no! Turn it off! Please! Please, turn
off! Can't we give her something to quiet her down?
Well, the prophet says half the procedure is the pain.
When the body cries out, the spirit listens.
Do you hear that screaming, DeWitt? That is the sound of your interference. You have led my daughter into temptation.
She is not your daughter!
Perhaps not now. But trust me when I tell you she will be.
Oh!
Elizabeth, I'll be right there!
I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
Here.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Your dream of New York. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're going to find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough. I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not gonna have long to use it.
Get this open?
I'll see what I can do. All yours.
Just what the doctor ordered.
The procedure should help immensely with the issues we've had with the girl. Once the device is implanted, any effort on her part to alter the state of things will emit a most painful electric shock. Pavlov made a dog salivate. We'll make this one weep.
Can you help me out with this lock?
Looks simple enough. Done.
This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No.
Walker, there's a lockpick over there. Look! It's the hand of the Prophet. Comstock's flagship. I've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's been done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling the launch, how breathtaking the apex, and how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Want to hold on to this?
Elizabeth, a little help?
Child's play. It's done. Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
Poor family!
climbing!
Oh my god! last words? Get it covered!
Men, they're coming out to meet us.
Thank you.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look at DeWitt, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.